do the last reaction for today, and then I'm off. This time I'm gonna react to Resident Evil 4 Separated Ways launch trailer. Now this is for a DLC, of course, that I just reacted to the last time. I'm very excited, man. I'm very excited to like see Ada Wong once again. And even though it happened since the last I played one of the original ones that I just played from it. And it's crazy because I know it's gonna be short, but it's gonna be a lot of fun, you know, having fun, you know, play with Ada Wong, cause Ada Wong is, you know, one of my favorite Resident Evil characters so far, man. Along with Leon S. Kennedy, Chris Redfield, Claire Redfield, and Albert Wesker, yeah. Those are the easiest ones. Oh, and also Rebecca Chambers as well. Those are the easiest ones so far, because, you know, I have my own favorite character on my list for the Resident Evil, of course, so, yeah. But, let me know, comment down below if you're very excited about Resident Evil 4, Separate Ways. I didn't say all that. That will come out, let's say, next week, perhaps, or this week, let me check. Okay, I think it come out, like, next week. I think so. I apologize, I won't be, I try to be trippy and all that. And, trying to figure it out, so. Oh, no, it's this week. Yes, this week. It's actually close, nearby. It's actually close. Because, it's gonna happen on Thursday. And, yeah. It's very amazing. But, yeah, if y'all very excited about Separate Ways for Resident Evil 4 Remake, let me know, man. Comment down below. So, let's get started in 5, 4, 3, 2.
There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected.
Okay. But this is your last chance.
What would I do without you?
Be parasite food? Fetch the Ember. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady?
Sorry, Luis. It might be a while.
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Just get it done.
Gotta keep the client happy.
You two are infected. You must already feel the effects, eh?
I need to put that thing down.
There are things I must set right.
Why is this so important to you?
Oh, Ada. What to do with you?
Luis, the goodbye's gonna have to wait. Whose blood are you here for this time?
That all depends on you.
Oh, shit. And of course, that'll be a free update for that one as well. That's awesome, man. That's very awesome. Because, even though it does make sense of... Sorry. Even though it does make sense for it, never noticed how it can be actually amazing that I have to play it once again for, you know, just like the original ones. This is very crazy. It's very crazy because, sorry, I apologize. I don't know why I was doing that. But anyways, it's crazy because even though I played one of the originals, I think I might play the same thing for the, the remake ones. And it looks kind of fun. It looks fun. Because, I know it's going to be some more intense story that's been going on with Ada. Working with Wesker, of course. Because, looks like, I don't know. It looks very awesome. But also, would we see Resident Evil 5 remake? I guess it could happen sooner or later, but maybe next time, because looks like they'll have to take a break from the remake ones and start making some new main games once again. So, yeah, that's the only thing that's important thing right now is to focus on the main games. Let me know what y'all think about Resident Evil 4 Separate Ways. I apologize. I don't know why it's like lagging like that. So, yeah. But I think that's gonna be it for today. I apologize, but don't worry, there will be more sooner or later. That's gonna be it right about now. So yeah, well, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, you're new here. Click the bell notification down below, which